Hey everybody, so I'm gonna make a quick video about this Tiger Loop system, how it works and how to connect. So I have this furnace that's Thermopride, so I'm gonna show you how it is. It took me a while to figure out all this shit. I look everywhere on the YouTube, try to find how to connect this thing and everything, because this dumb manual has some picture how to connect, but you can barely see it. So anyway, here how I did. So I'm gonna open this crap in here, and I have three lines, one for input line because I have fuel line, main line right there. So that's the main line, follow the line, come out in here, and you have three outlets, or two inputs and one outlet on Tiger Loop Kami 3. That's the brand of Tiger Loop. So how I did set up in here, first it's gonna consider like a return line, except there is no return line because air go back into Tiger Loop, which is releasing the air, and it's self priming system. So once you remove this return line plug right there on your fuel pump, with the fuel pump you should have, small plug, it's about like 3/16 plug or something like that, coming with a fuel pump, because I have to replace fuel pump for two stage. It was single stage, it wasn't enough, so I have to replace. So once you pull a plug, then install in there that 3/16 Allen range use type plug inside of the fuel pump. Then then you can put a fitting that you're gonna attach hose later. So that's what I did. So there is an arrows, this is your return from the fuel pump back to the Tiger, and this arrow, which is a supply, go into your supply line on the fuel pump. And that's only one with a valve, which is right there, outlet or inlet for the fuel line, go in all the way to your fuel tank, and that's how you connect. If you did not, if you're not going to install, or if you forget to install that tiny plug in there, this thing basically is useless. You're not gonna get any results. It's not gonna run. So, and that's it for this video.